Hey guys, today we're gonna play Garten BANBAN, but it's in Roblox. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. So I'm just gonna sprint. The end is here. I'm not really sure about it. Here. Okay, let me see over here. Okay, oh, that's a bit more at least. So, I've beaten this game before, so I know what can happen, and I know how. So, instead of playing the original game, I'm playing the Roblox, but it's easier. Where's that button? So all this you have to do is in the original game, but I'm just playing this in Roblox because it's fun. It's a bit less laggy, I think. So let's go. I'm just gonna do both. But it works for me. So you need to do this. Red, white, green. Green. Pink. So now in the original game, once you pick up this, the Olympia bird comes first, which is, okay, so, let's die here. Can I jump? Okay, he's over there. Let's just go on, okay. Go. So I'm gonna, like, teach you guys how to run away from the Olympia bird. Ship off, oh god. Comes here, she comes. Let's go. So this is what you do in the like the original game. So just walk. Just casually walk. And then once you press that, she goes down into the abyss. Okay, that was a bit tense, but okay. I guess so. And she's not even there anymore, so. Okay. So where do we need to go? Oh, wait. But no, we have to go to another thing. So here we have Captain Fiddler's Ooga Booga Booga Ooga. Bandolina kindness is free, so it's printed as everywhere. Wow. Should we open those? Wait, just open something. But that was in the room we were in before. 4, so Banvalina's room is where the electronics is. Now, you just go here, eat, and then when you get your drone, target it, boom, to the core of this, and then boom, that goes under there. And if you go here, you don't die, so it's good at least. It comes. E. And now we're gonna go into the abyss. Come with me now. Join. Don't leave me. So go down here. Oh boy, who is it? Try to guess who it is. It is a pumpkin. Oh boy, oh no, it's a pumpkin. Wait, can I jump off? No, I can't. And we die. Okay, that's nice. Okay, so there's a sequel for this. Yeah, okay, so we finished it in like 8 minutes, 45 seconds, and 38 milliseconds, I think. Okay, so yeah, there's a sequel, you guys. I hope, maybe there's this, try to find out if you can find the other one. Yeah, you guys try to find the other one. I don't know, I'm just gonna return the lobby. Come on, go. It's from Jewel Games, you guys, so yeah. Yeah. So now this changed. This is like nice, I believe. I'm just gonna play a different game with you guys, cause yeah, Garmin Banban is fun right now, but I don't wanna do it right now, so let's play a game I never showed you guys before, so I'm gonna do this one because it's a bit fun, so I'll do this. I've been playing this game for a very long time, guys, so yeah. Okay, we're here. As you can see, I've been gathering a lot of money throughout. I've been playing this for like, I don't know, like 3 years. You guys like see me probably first time playing this, but I've played this before, so okay, let's go. And here we are, and I need to get a plane. So, what type of plane is it? Okay, that. Okay, that plane makes sense. Okay. Right. We're gonna fly. Oh no. What is it? We're just gonna go like this. Yeah, oh, this time. Good. Yes. Fly. It's supposed to fly. Okay, this is fast, good. I know where to go, okay, sorry. Let's land the plane. Boom. Okay, that's okay, this is a good place. To land it. You guys tell me if you wanna like see me play more with this, so yeah. This is a disco party place, I think. Yeah, it is. Well, let me see how much like money I have. I have 6 million, 8 million, there you go, 7 million, that's good. Better sound quality, 6 million, which I'm not the noise. And I have my go-karts over here, so. Okay. So, before this, you can get boosters. Oh, okay, that's good. Okay, now I'm gonna get the orange go kart. I'm gonna drive it. And I'm gonna go. Go what? Okay. Yes. Okay. I'm bad at driving. Yeah. It's better we don't go on those, because they're they make us get stuck in the wheel. Because let's try to like stay away from those as possible, because they make us go into the wheel, so okay, go. Straight and there we go. Good, it's okay. That was fun. 58 seconds. How nice. Okay, so here we don't have any more like expansions, so I'm just gonna use this. Okay, it's a go kart. Good. I'm gonna get this to go outside. Okay. Why is the sea like that? Did you guys see the water changing? Because we have plane and everything. Let me